because obviously General Flynn was a volunteer of the campaign. And then obviously there's been this discussion of Paul Manafort, who played a very limited role for a very limited amount of time.
Can you tell us what you know about the relationship and what the campaign knows?
We have no relationship.
Mr. Trump has no financial relationships with any Russian oligarchs.
That's what he said. That's what I said. That's obviously what our position is.
Part of our counterintelligence mission is investigating the Russian government's efforts to interfere in the 2016 presidential election. That includes investigating the nature of any links between individuals associated with the Trump campaign and the Russian government.
Quote, Obama had my wires tapped.
I have no information that supports those tweets, and we have looked carefully inside the FBI. The Department of Justice has asked me to share with you that the answer is the same for the Department of Justice and all its components. The department has no information that supports those tweets.